I'd like to give a shout-out to my Icarus, a true royal fan.
I was watching one of his videos earlier this morning. Left a comment. I've checked only to find out that her video got removed for hate speech.
Stalking the brothers and sisters for weeks
simply because she told the truth about this trifling, caucasoid female bitch in Oakland, California. Which once again leads me to this. That telling the truth about these colonizers does not constitute hate speech.
Be satisfied to my thoughts of back, man. Got look resources like Pac-Man. What you study watching a black man? I won't be satisfied to my thoughts of back, man. Got look resources like Pac-Man. What you study watching a black man?
I didn't see one lick of hate speech whatsoever.
You can unsubscribe from me. I don't need your subscription. I promise you can't.